sick, or sweet.
Welcome back.
Oh my gosh.
We're back with the loading screen on chapter 13. You guys know how many chapters there are? 122.
So you know, 13 done.
We're only
107 to go.
Oh man. Imagine I spawned back with the fucking thing I struggled so much.
I wouldn't want to be in this room right now.
I'd be so angry. This game is real struggle. Oh, I think he spawned.
Oh. Must have been cool to do the foley for this game.
Gonna do one and then fuck off.
Why is it flashing?
I don't know, because the camera doesn't like it. Okay, I didn't expect him.
There's
to
bullets to the left there.
There's bullets to the right, bullets to the left. Oh my gosh. I got the goop though. Game win.
Jesus. Yes. Imagine.
I got the goop though.
I got the goop.
You won't fucking win. I got the goop. You bastard. He just beats your ass. Because he's
he
like,
literally flattened your face. Like,
he's like, don't you dare touch my goop.
I think that's the worst way to die.
I think fucking drowning is the worst way to die. Like, I'm pretty sure you'd immediately pass out from the
poison.
The pain.
You don't drown.
You get poisoned.
Okay. Just remember there's acid.
Yeah, that's why I have to kill him, because he's gonna fucking... I need to kill him so
there's
I can...
There's bullets to the left there. To the left.
Yes, I know.
That's to the right.
Hey, he died.
Right there.
I gotta do this first, dude. Oh, dude, the camera. I tried to get away from that trap, but then the camera fucked with me. Gosh.
Nice.
Always forget how to equip it.
The D-pad.
No.
Nice.
The whole thing is I gotta kill him so I have enough time to do this.
You sure you're gonna get that goop?
Fuck it, dude. I can't. I can't fucking handle this game. Oh my gosh. I can't get through there. Jeez.
No, no.
Do I need to duck under here?
No.
Yes, I do.
Yeah.
I should have turned on my lens. The music stopped. It's gonna start again. It's gonna be like, joking. JK lols.
Ruffle.
You thought you was safe, son. You ain't. Ooh, look at the crap. It's a fucking giant ass crap.
Do you have a syringe?
Saranja. No, I don't have a saranja. If I had a saranja, I'd be fine. Parkour hardcore! Oh, 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 whoa!
Oh. Magnum.
We got ourselves a new contender. Nothing in it, though.
No bullets.
Oh, no, there we got some.
Maybe save it for a boss, eh?
Yeah, I know, but I don't have anything else, man. I have one of these.
It's fine, that's all you need. A harpoon. Harpoon tank.
Okay, I can't upgrade, so... Ooh, hit the... Always sounds so weird. I think I have to go in there anyway. Yeah, it's part of the story.
Mm, sweet. Haven't you figured it out yet? No. Tormenting others.
Has to let them know he has the upper hand. I think he's talking about Rubik. Gets his victim all worked up. His unholy traps. When it was happening to me, I could see what was going on. I could see it, but I couldn't turn back. I had to know. I had to know the truth, and he knew it.
Jeez.
Okay, no, I changed. Lady, level with me. Am I going crazy? If one wishes to
survive, one would do well to consider who they trust. Wow, she's crazy as well.
Yeah. You want help? Who fucking did? Nope, nope, nothing of use in this room, absolutely. What?
I don't think anything was going to be there anyway.
Everything is gone. Let's save this bitch. Save the game. Save station.
We're going to upgrade.
No, not really. I mean, how much do we have?
1200.
Could upgrade something.
Might as well.
But, like what?
Something useful. Like it's a dick.
Dick power. Initiate.
Activate.
I don't know, man. What have you got in mind? Can upgrade damage for the pistol. Can upgrade the fucking range for that guy. Oh, that guy's full. Give ourselves more reload time. You gotta give me a fucking...
Maybe...
What?
Some more critical for that pistol.
Maybe.
Just now we start poning with that pistol.
Increase the fire rate of the shotgun.
Yeah, that's actually good.
Yeah, now we are Superman.
I'm no Superman, dude.
That was a good show. Until they started taking away most of the characters.
That's not the show. The show goes up until there. And then it stops. Then it becomes some other... Wait! There's something there in the corner.
You missed it. What are you talking about?
Goop in the corner.
Scrubs.
It's goop in the corner.
Yes, but I mean Scrubs.
Yeah. I don't consider that season Scrubs because it had none of the people. So it's a different show.
Yeah, it's a cock show. But
it's like, why would you call it the same thing?
I don't know, because it was called the same thing? Did I need to go here? I came from here. Went this way, maybe. I missed out on this, I think.
There we go.
Some parts, some goop. We're gonna go up in this bitch. Okay, that's how we start this.
He cuts his leg off. Must be done.
What's that movie, 400 hours or?
127.
Yeah.
The fuck is that?
I don't know, but I'm gonna stab him in the back of the head. I kind of thought that was what that was, but I just try to deny it. You can't get away from that when you're injured. So basically they're like, okay, let's make something that destroys you if you are not properly, you know, like, survival horror is all about, like, living on the scraps.
of what you have, like your health, bullets, everything. So as you sit there, and then the game disables you from doing that.
Maybe shoot the thing with a pistol.
I do not have any pistol bullets.
You can grab them, I guess. Nope. It's a great way to die. Just end it.
Man, this is intense.
It's fucking intense.
Yep. Yepers. This is insane, man. We got, like, nothing going on here. You got, jeez. What the fuck? Give me some space, people. If I got, you know, if I get any bullets in this game, you know, they just go instantly.
They give you goop to upgrade your guns so that you cannot use any bullets because there aren't any bullets.
Yeah. You can upgrade your space with your guns so you... God damn it. I was trying to, like, get that thing and
look
get
at
away.
Him sitting there with half his, with half his body.
Yeah, he chose to sit like that. Why would he...
I don't know.
Yeah.
Cool, next time.
We got next time we're coming. I'm gonna actually do this next time. Because it's been so exciting. So riveting this fucking part when I shoot the guy and I die and then watch me shoot him again. Gonna be so cool. It's just gonna peg him, obviously not make the stuff explode, because that wouldn't make sense, but it would make sense in a normal instance. Oh my
there
fuck
we go.
I have to. Oh no, that's not fair on me.
Jeez,
that's really not fair. Next time anyway.